I would like to thank all the United Nations countries that came to Korea to defend us against communist aggression, but especially to Americans for sending their fathers, their uncles, their sons.